French bulldogs were created in England to be a miniature version of bulldogs. Soon, these Frenchies gained popularity in all of Europe, especially France. French bulldogs are entertaining and comical little dogs that go along with children and other animals. They're quite intelligent as well. French bulldogs are friendly to everyone, but they are still suspicious of strangers and bark only when necessary. Welcome to It's a Doggy Thing, and in this video, I will share some quick facts about this dog breed and try to be as detailed as possible. So without further ado, let's begin. Is the French bulldog the right pick for you? Let's figure that out. A dog is a long-term commitment, so I firmly believe that you should do your research before you decide to bring a dog into your life, and check to see whether or not you are compatible with the breed. Let's take a look. The French bulldog is right for you if you want a dog that is small, yet sturdy and not a delicate little lap dog, has big expressive eyes, has an easy care yet sleek coat and comes in many colors, is polite to everyone and goes along with other pets, loves playing games and chasing balls, doesn't need to be exercised much, doesn't bark too much. The French bulldog is not right for you if you don't want a dog that snorts, snuffles, wheezes, snores, and slobbers a lot, has a lot of flatulence, gassiness, is stubborn, takes a long time to housebreak, develops potential health problems as a result of his deformed face, is costly in the long run. General breed information, French bulldogs. French bulldogs are small yet sturdy little dogs, known for their large, erect ears and expressive eyes. These dogs are moderately active and like to chill with you and lounge around the house for most of the day. They make amazing Netflix companions. French bulldogs are quite adaptable and can live in small apartments and larger houses. They come in various colors, such as brindle, white, black brindle, brindle and white, tan, cream, fawn. French bulldogs are moderately active, but you must try to exercise them regularly as they are prone to obesity and laziness. Obesity brings with it a whole bunch of other medical issues, so you should try to keep the weight off. Frenchies aren't high maintenance dogs. They have a short coat that doesn't need regular brushing. They also need to be bathed occasionally when they're dirty, but that's it. These dogs don't shed a lot, just when the season changes, so they are hypoallergenic. French bulldog puppies and their personality traits. I feel that the personality traits of a dog are an important factor in determining whether or not that dog will suit your needs. Playful and lively. French bulldogs are playful and light up whichever room they go in. Frenchies enjoy being the center of attention and love to give all the attention and love back. Affectionate. Frenchies will shower you with all the affection in the world, but want to be loved in return as well. They like being pet and love showering you with wet kisses. On to the next one. Easygoing. If you are planning on binge watching entire seasons of a series in one day, Frenchies will make a great companion for you. They like to chill and they are completely okay with doing nothing. Patient. These dogs are quite patient and will wait for their turn to be fed or given a treat. That's one underappreciated quality. Social butterflies. Frenchies are good with people. They like to entertain guests and be the center of attention. However, they are still suspicious of strangers and will take their time to warm up to someone. Athletic. Frenchies are quite muscular little doggies and need to be fed more protein compared to other dogs. Their build is strong and athletic. Family dogs. These dogs are great for small families and go along well with children. Final words. French bulldogs are intelligent little dogs that love to mix up with people. These dogs are great for children and other pets and make good family dogs. Frenchies are muscular and have an athletic looking body. Although they like to lounge around the house, it is important to keep them active and to move as they are prone to getting obese. These dogs are highly affectionate and loyal. Did I miss something? Let me know in the comments section. If this video has been helpful, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe.